Japón.
Sí.
¡Ya! Okay. Alright, what is going on, guys? It is your boy, Tyler-kun Williams. It is 9. I literally just zoomed in on the clock and now I don't know what time it is. Alright, so to put things into perspective, I was up till 4 a.m. last night. I was drunk and now I'm recovering. But we up. Still on 5 hours of sleep because I need to get showered, get dressed, and I want to head to Central Park, get some food. Then we're going to head to Queens, and we're going to get ready for this Arthur Ashe Stadium show, baby. I'm still excited. Even though I'm still recovering and shit. Oh, if you guys want to know where I am currently in a capsule. Oh my lord, my hair is all fucked up and everything. I'm currently in a capsule hotel in New York City called Nap York. So that's where I stayed for the last 3 days. And it's been quite the experience. I mean, I've stayed in a capsule hotel before when I was in Japan. So it's not my first time staying in one. But I've never knew there was actually some in, you know, America. So this is pretty cool. Pretty cheap. And yeah, the person who's normally in a room with me is not here. Which is why I'm recording this video. I don't want to be rude and record it in the past. So yeah, like I said, I'm about to get up, about to go to Central Park, and then we're going to get ready to go to this Arthur Ashe Stadium show. Let's do it.
Yo, what's going on, guys? You already know what time it is. We heading up out of here. We're heading out of my hotel, Nap York, or really hostel, I should say, and heading from New York, New York, to Arthur Ashe Stadium in Queens, New York. Just want to take this time to say, if you guys have not already, make sure you smash the like button on this video, subscribe to the Tyler-kun Williams channel, look into the channel memberships as well, and then make sure you follow me on Twitter at TylerWilliamsYT, and go follow me on TikTok, SOOPLEX, and Twitch.tv, SOOPLEXX, as we take our journey from New York, New York, to Queens, New York. From one train to another, I went to Roosevelt Island. From there, I wanted to really take the ride on the ferry because I've never been on a ferry before. And it was quite nice. Not gonna lie, it was a nice view of, I want to say maybe that was Brooklyn Bridge. Don't hate me in the comments if I don't got that right. I want to say that's Brooklyn Bridge. You know, it may not have been. That might have been Roosevelt Bridge. I don't know. But listen, the ride there, it was nice. It was soothing. I got to Astoria Park and it was basically like, it was the ghetto. It was hood New York. It was the part of Queens AEW did not want you to see. But that's usually how it goes. So once I got to Astoria Park and I took the train over to, I forgot where that is. I basically arrived at my destination of Queens. But first, I took a detour.
Kind of nervous, not gonna lie. Never had boba before. See what all the fuss is about. I mean, I don't hate it.
All right, y'all, it is 4:55 p.m. I am currently on a bridge, walking my way over to Arthur Ashe Stadium. I heard there's a lot of traffic getting in. There's about 20,000 tickets sold for this event, so it's like one of the biggest, I believe, sold out in New York crowds for a wrestling event in like multiple years from what I read. I'm super amped. I got some bubble tea. I just had boba for the first time. I must say, it's a little overrated. It was good. Enough for me to finish, but like I'm not pressed to buy it again, you know what I mean? Not pressed to buy it again. However, what I can say is I'm really, really, really amped to be able to witness AEW Dynamite and Rampage back to back. Part of me is a little little anxious, like, how's the crowd gonna be after 4 hours? Because you've got 2 hours of Dynamite, then 2 hours of Rampage. How is the crowd gonna be at Rampage? But I think there's enough quality to go around on both cars to keep the crowd amped the whole time. I don't think any of you guys can hear me at this point, so I'm gonna stop talking.
A lot of fucking people. God damn. I want to see something.
Man, fuck Ric Flair!
Okay, maybe the fuck Ric Flair line was a bit abrasive, but hey, I wanted to gauge where the Arthur Ashe Stadium crowd was at, and I'm happy to say that 99% of them were in agreement, F Ric Flair. So that's cool and good to know. But listen, we were all standing outside Arthur Ashe Stadium. Where I'm at is about a mile away from where the stadium actually is. It was a far walk, a long walk, but hey, we got there, we made it there, and because you made it to this point, let's get into the wrestling portion of the content.
Alright, y'all, so now we're actually here. The coveted Arthur Ashe Stadium Park, not the actual stadium just yet. There's gonna be 20 gonna be live for this show. That's fucking crazy. But it is a long ass line. When I got there it was long, but now it's fucking super long. I was only standing for, I wanna say, maybe 20 minutes, 25, maybe half an hour. Wasn't that bad. But we're about to make our way in. It is currently like 5:30, close to 6 o'clock, so 2 hours for a showtime. We'll see if they actually tape. I've been hearing like multiple different things. I'm hearing they're gonna do 1 hour Rampage, then Dynamite, then the last hour Rampage. I heard they're doing Dynamite, then Rampage. I heard they're doing Dark Elevation, then Rampage, then Dynamite. I don't know what the fuck they're doing, but hopefully it's not like 5 hours of fucking wrestling. I mean, leaving fucking midnight. What's going on, buddy?
Hey, it's 5 hours of wrestling.
You think they're doing Dark Elevation?
Dude, we went to Newark next week, man. They did all of them.
Yeah, last week. They did
week.
All of it last week?
Yeah, it's an hour of Dark, 2 hours of Dynamite, 2 hours of Rampage.
Damn, how did you guys survive that?
No, last week was an hour of Rampage, actually. But
No, it was tiring, bro.
Yeah,
that's my thing. It's like, it's...
But there are a lot of good cards today. That's the thing.
Well, what order did they do it in when you guys were there?
What order was it in? Dark, Dynamite, then Rampage.
Okay, yeah. Sounds like it. Mm-hmm. Hype for the show, though. That that's too funny. I gotta get a picture with him. Hold on. Meeting Kip Sabian was quite the treat, even though the guy didn't say a single word to me because of how his gimmick is. It was cool to meet him.
But listen, now we're actually at the gates of Arthur Ashe Stadium. We headed inside, and you guys can already see just how long the line was. 20,000 people is a lot of goddamn people. But hey, now that we're here, let's step inside the arena and see what it looks like inside.
Y'all, we out here. AEW Grandslam, baby, let's go.
Listen, man, it's fuck Cody Rhodes all day, every day, baby. Fuck Cody Rhodes all day, every day.
And the thing is, he's supposed to be the clean guy, but we're gonna boo him.
Never has been. I'm gonna boo him. This crowd better fucking boo him.
They're gonna boo him.
They better.
It's New York.
Especially if he wins. Yeah. Oh, they better fuck. They're gonna tear his ass a new one.
They're gonna screw the main roster.
It's New York.
We'll see how big Cody's ego really is for this match. Hey, yo, AJ Lee's back. Light it up, light it up, light it up, light it tonight. Let's go, baby.
So what, did she get the jobber entrance?
Everybody who's not an AEW wrestler gets a jobber entrance.
Well, who's she wrestling?
We don't know yet.
Are they going to get an entrance?
Yeah. The wrestlers who wrestle for AEW get the entrance.
Gotcha.
I mean, this show is squash matches.
Yeah, it is, yeah. But I mean, what a fucking opportunity.
Like I said, man, it's a humongous opportunity for these people. I'm happy for them. Rosa!
219 pounds, America. Yeah!
Better fucking not, Cody. You better fucking not. Oh my god. Yes! Woo! I almost died there for a second.
Yes, Cody. I don't got a chance.
Ha ha ha!
All right, y'all, so we are actually done the AEW Grand Slam show. Technically, the show is still going. I wanted to dip out at least like 10 minutes early because, you know, I don't want to get caught in traffic with 20,000 people. There are some people leaving right now, but I'm about to head out with them. Fucking phenomenal Dynamite that I just saw. Grand Slam was great. All around, I'm happy I spent money on this show. I'm happy I came out here. It was a fucking phenomenal show, and I really can't wait to talk about it on the next episode of my podcast. But y'all, I'm about to head up out of here because I'm trying to beat traffic. I gotta catch like 2 trains, and it's 12 a.m. Let's hope I make it in by at least 3 a.m. But I'm out here, guys. It's real out here. It's real out here.